Hello, my name is Liz Hillen, prosthetist orthotist with SPS. Welcome to the Clinical Minute. In this segment, I have Greg Stewart, who is a CPO with Elevate Dynamics. Welcome, Greg.
Thank you for having me.
And in this segment, we are going to discuss the Helix Band, which can be used in combination with the Elevate Dynamics FreeFlow AFO and the Glide AFO option. So, Greg, what is the Helix Band and what is its purpose?
So the Helix Band is a strapping system that dynamically influences the position of the midfoot and calcaneus to control either varus or valgus instability throughout the entire gait cycle. And it's used in conjunction with the FreeFlow or the Glide.
What is it constructed of? Is it firm? Is it flexible?
So the Helix Band is constructed with both static and elastic material to be able to dynamically move throughout the different phases of the gait through heel strike, mid stance, as we pronate to allow pronation, and then into toe off into pre-swing.
Is it Velcro attached to the actual device itself?
Helix Band can be attached to the AFO, FreeFlow, or the Glide in varus supporting position or valgus supporting position. It's Velcro to the foot plate, and then it wraps around the tibia and attaches to either the front of the Glide or to the back of the FreeFlow AFO, the posterior.
So not just frontal plane or sagittal plane control, but multi-planar control, right?
Multi-planar control is what we're looking to solve right now. That's one of the biggest things that's missing on off-the-shelf carbon AFOs in the market, and I think we've found a solution for it.
So we're really able to derotate that tibia and correct the alignment for the patient.
Absolutely. So that strapping system coming from the foot plate and across the tibia, we're allowed to externally rotate or internally rotate that tibia to help with pronation or supination of the foot.
Is this for a flexible deformity presentation or rigid deformity presentation?
Okay, so the Helix Band does provide multi-planar control, but what we're looking to do is take a portion of the population that we would put into a custom device due to varus or valgus instability or flexible deformity. So with that, we can utilize the Helix Band to have a solution for that instability. However, there is a portion of the population with that rigid deformity that still would utilize a custom device.
So flexible deformity, use the Helix Band in combination with the FreeFlow or the Glide AFO. If the patient's presenting with a rigid deformity, the clinician will choose custom.
Yes.
I'm excited. This is a great product, great solution, clinical solution for our patients. If you'd like more information, please go to spsco.com and order yours today.
Thanks.
Thank you. This has been the Clinical Minute.